Different power outputs are required at the various stages of the cooking process. Selection of, say, a power output for the initial stages, followed by lower power for continued cooking, is no problem for Miele microwaves with a memory function. And this is how it works. Simply press M after selecting the power setting and the time for the initial stage of the process. The combination of time and output is saved automatically. In the second stage, the values for continued cooking are entered and saved in the same way by pressing M. To end programming, turn the power selector to the 12 o'clock position and press Start. Even more complex three-stage programs, for example defrosting, followed by fast heat up and continued cooking, are easily compiled.